I inquired of some people about the calculus. And I remember a guy telling me, I think it was a South African named Norman Posner, went on to have some career in physics in Israel, I believe. I think it was Posner who said to me that calculus is extremely hard. Very few people can get the notion of infinitesimals. And so it's a very, very hard thing to learn, and not many people can learn it. So, oh my God. So I actually went to the to the freshman dean. I think his name was Skiddy von Stade. And I went to him and I said, Dean Van whatever, I'm thinking of taking the calculus next year. Can you tell me whether I'm smart enough to take the calculus? So he looked at all my stuff and he said, yes, yes, you're smart enough. You can take the calculus. So I took the calculus and I was able to understand infinitesimals. And I decided, well, I should also take a physics course. So I took freshman physics as a sophomore, and I was a disaster. It was absolutely terrible. I hated that course. We had an experimental part of it, and this was the day of the slide rule. I was myopic. I couldn't see my slide rule. I had no idea. I really hated the course completely. And it didn't do any interesting physics. It did pulleys and, I don't know, inclined planes and God knows. I'm just tedious sort of stuff. God. But I like mathematics. So I started taking math courses. I went in the summers and I took math courses. In the winters, I took math courses. I took lots of math courses and ended up taking my undergraduate degree in mathematics and writing an honors thesis in mathematics. I mean, it was a good subject, but my thesis was kind of terrible. I had lots of sloppiness in it. So we had to take an exam. And I remember one thing in the exam was prove thus and so and thus and so. And it was something that I had claimed was a theorem in my thesis. I looked at it and I said, no, that's false. I said, no, you cannot prove this because this theorem is false. So anyway, I got my honors degree. And then if you had sufficiently high honors, you were allowed to continue in graduate school at Harvard. Otherwise, they sent you away somewhere.